Hey guys, Chris here. This is my first video van dwelling, and I just wanted to go ahead and tell you a little bit about my situation and stuff. Here it's a beautiful morning here at some beach in Davis City.
Hello everybody. Good to see you again. I guess I'm not seeing you, but you're seeing me. But I imagine you're here. You're in this vicinity here in my dashboard. I don't know why you're there. I guess it's because why would I be looking towards the lens? I don't know. I mean, I guess normally you would be here, but nobody can sit here right now because my seatbelt is broken and my door won't open. But yeah, how's it going, guys? It's been a little while. I just wanted to give you guys a little update. Tell you what I'm up to now. Things have changed. And I guess life's a little easier now. In a lot of ways. I've been living with Vanessa for about 5 months, so I haven't been doing the car life. And I wanted to let you guys know, because more often than not, van dwellers or car dwellers will just disappear from the face of the earth. And you wonder what the hell happened to him. Like, Van Dweller, the guy that originally inspired me to start doing this, I don't know what that guy's up to. He made like a couple really good van dwelling videos, and then he just flat out disappeared. And for the longest time I was wondering where he is, and I still don't even know whatever happened to that guy, but his van dwelling videos were really inspiring. But there's a couple of new things going on, and I wanted to give you guys an update. So I'm not going to be living in the car anytime soon, and I'm actually not going to be getting a new van. I know that I said I was planning on it, but with the way things are going, it's just not economically feasible. I mean, I could do it, but it would be rough. I would rather help Vanessa pay rent, live in the house, and sort of continue what I'm doing now on this new path. So, I didn't want to abandon you guys though, so I decided to make this video update. And I want you guys to know that I'll still be making videos. Just because I'm not living in the car doesn't mean I'm not going to make videos. So, if you want to head on over to the Polarbs channel, there's definitely going to be stuff up there on a semi-regular basis. But I'm thinking about making a new channel. I don't know what it's called exactly yet. Maybe you guys have some ideas or something. Also, guys, I'm going to get rid of this car and probably get another car that hopefully has decent gas mileage. Something older. I want to go like pre-1990, and maybe even a stick shift, even though I don't know how to drive one. But this car is giving me a lot of trouble. It's having some engine problems, and I was in a little minor car accident, so the airbags deployed, and there's damage to the body and everything. So what I decided to do is I'm going to go through the bar program. It's already failed the smog test, so just like with the van, I'm going to hopefully get $1,500 for this car to have it retired. It's just beyond the point of no return, basically. At least for what I would get for it. And, you know, somebody would have to put a lot of work into it to get the engine running right, and then to fix the body damage. The seat belts are locked. It needs new door panels on the front and back doors on the passenger side. You know, and so it needs a lot of work, and I don't want to put that much money into it. So I'm just going to have to get rid of it, unfortunately. It's been an awesome car. I would definitely own one of these again, Volkswagen Passat. But it's done for now, and I'm going to do the bar program again and get something new.
So yeah, guys, I'll probably keep making videos, but I'm going to make a different channel. And I think what I'm going to do is make a Chunks channel. So what I'll do is I'll keep the Chunks videos that are already on this channel up, and then I'll make a new channel
It's maybe just called Chunks. If that's not taken, it's probably taken. I'll probably have to think of something else. But, and then I'll copy the videos that I've made already, put them on there, and then start from the top. And then, I will... What am I doing here? Look at this. This is a weird location. And, little golf cart just drove by. But yeah, I'm gonna, you know, I'm gonna keep making videos, but I think I'm gonna make the Chunks videos in place of the van videos, because, you know, I'm not living in the car anymore, or the van, whatever, and so the vanavlog channel just needs to kind of end, you know. And as I stopped living in the car, I started making these Chunks videos, and they're sort of a collection of just everything that's going on.
Busted flat.
So yeah, I'm gonna keep making those, and it's gonna have its own separate channel. So if you wanna keep up with what I'm doing, you know, check out that Chunks channel. You know, you can also, there's also the Polarbs channel for short films and stuff, but Chunks channel should be pretty cool, guys. It's gonna be cool. It'll be cool. I know some of you guys don't like the Chunks stuff, and I'm sorry if you don't care. I like making those videos. I really enjoy making those videos, and so I'm gonna keep making them. Sad while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, we finally sang a failed song that driver knew.
I really appreciate you guys watching and coming along this journey with me, and it means a lot. You know, your comments and just the way that you guys followed with me as I went through all this stuff and sort of gave me advice and, you know, criticized me at times for stupid things that I did. You know, it was all really great, and it led me, you know, to the next place that I ended up in. And I wouldn't have done it any other way, you know, and that was a really kind of a neat time of my life. And, you know, I always have something to talk about in terms of that whole aspect of my life. So I really appreciate you guys for watching and staying tuned. And I hope you'll check out some of my other channels. I'll try to keep them goofy. The extra one, I'll try to keep it kind of goofy and fun to watch. It probably won't be edited exactly like these videos. I'm going to try something a little bit different. But I'll try to keep it kind of neat. But guys, thanks again for watching. I really appreciate it. And I hope you've enjoyed these videos. And on one hand, I'm sort of sad to go. But on the other hand, I'm excited for new things to come. And I'm really happy with where I am right now. So I hope you guys have a good day. It's been awesome. Peace out.